Hi everyone, it's Gerald again. How are you doing? I have actually received a couple of very constructive feedbacks, compliments, and even remark on the past videos that I've been putting up over on this site. And I have to say thank you very much for the feedbacks. I will definitely look into all this constructive feedbacks and improve in terms of my video making, and as well as the thanks for the compliments I've received from someone whom I have no idea who this person is. He just dropped me a text to say thank you very much. He enjoyed the videos a lot. And then for another person whom I've known since my school days, she has mentioned that these videos that I put up were some inspirations behind her putting up her own marketing video of a property that she has marketed. For your information, she has just started her real estate career. So this have actually, I think this are something that's a joy for me to witness. And I have to say that when it comes to putting plans into actions, it is actually very important to really take actions over plans. We can talk about having these great plans, having these concepts, learning about this, so on and so forth, but if today you have not put anything of this that you have learned, that you have came across, you have encountered into actions, no matter how small or how big action is, you are still where you are and you are not progressing. So from the first place, video making has never been part of my real estate journey until probably about 1.5 to 2 years back that I started my first video. And right now, even until today, video making is still something that I'm learning. I am still improving myself on a day-to-day basis. So, but if I have not done any videos up to this date, I will still be in a day one stage, that I will not gain this exposure that I'm talking to you now over this video, so on and so forth. So it's a very important aspect that anyone, not even a real estate business owner, any person who aspires to progress, we must take actions. We cannot wait until we know every single detail or information or knowledge before we actually act on it. Because chances are, by the time that we have masters such skill set to embark onto this journey, the whole dynamics of the market would have probably changed. The whole behavior, the whole consumer mindset, so on and so forth, would have changed, and the skill set that you have learned would probably need an upgraded version. That's why the Apple, Microsoft, they keep on releasing software upgrades, so on and so. This is part and parcel of everyone's journey. So by putting your plans into actions, then you will be able to receive the feedbacks from the ground, and then when you review such feedbacks, you take actions again to change, to improve, so as to gain better results. So I hope that this short video is valuable enough, is something that you can really think of and then put into actions. Alright, thank you so much. Bye-bye.